I just wanted to tell you I'm very pleased to be here. My dear friend Ralph has already talked about our friendship for many, many years, and also Midori, who I know extremely well. When I attended her masterclass in London about a year ago, we talked about it, that I should come once and do a class here. Anyway, I'm looking forward to hear you play, and hopefully we can have a nice session together. The first Brahms.
Thank you.
Very beautiful, very beautiful. What I would like to ask you, and of course I'm sure you agree, this is one of the most dramatic pieces, sonatas we have on the violin. D minor, all the syncopation, all. For my taste, it sounded to me very lyrical. Mm-hmm. What do you think?
Yes.
It's, well, I would almost say sunny, sort of sunshine. It's highly dramatic. And I need much more of the piano. You are trending sometimes, you know, just accompany. And it's a together. Very often, you know, what you can see here, forzato. Most of the times, you know, you do the forzato, wah, wah, with the bow speed. It's like, ah, ah. All these. Heavier, you know, with the weight. Okay. It's for me, it sounded to me, you know, the sitting there, a jolly, very, very happy. It's highly dramatic. Dark, absolute heat. Can you play for me the background? Give you such excitement, it's almost breathless, and you know what, it's expressive, extremely important, piano, sotto voce, but it's something we should have the feeling that it's waiting for something, it's some, immediately from the beginning we should feel that the ground is sort of shaking, just try it. You know, the crescendo is not the more minor. So not with the whole speed. Good.
an explosion. And there's even more ugly. Da, ba, be, da, da. It's almost a shock,
you know, it has to come.
Just the
yeah. Says piano, but Brahms very often, I think, you know, puts in diminuendos, piano, too soon. Mm-hmm. Always look where the phrase is going. And here what I would like to suggest, you know, that two instruments should talk to each other. Very good, lovely. Yes, come on. And I even take two balls. I'll touch you with the forza. Not with the ball speed. Thank you.
bell.
So I'll give a little more articulation there. Oh, D.
D.
Okay.
Yeah.
Very mysterious. Little things. This is what makes it again more dramatic. Mm-hmm. If you do it with the speed, the bow speed.
All this.
Can you play for the top E? A little too anonymous. It's, where is this? Yeah. What do you think about the ta-ta-ta-ta of the string? Of the string. So much more dramatic. Such a dramatic piece. Yeah. need your bass. I need your deck. First the major and the minor. You want to disappear rather, or what I would suggest rather, open, yes, when you come to the minor. Okay. If, I think it's composed.
Yeah.
You know, the written uto, if you overdo it, it just stops the piece. Just almost in tempo, because it's composed, the written uto is composed. And again, don't slow it down too much. And in the last bar, where would you want to come with your A? On her bottom, the bottom note,
yeah,
on the top? I need to hear all the three A's. It's a chord.
Yeah.
All the three A's.